multiple times in rapid succession. Talk about rapid fire defense. You might be wondering, how does the beetle avoid hurting itself? Well, nature's thought of that too. The beetle's body has special heat-resistant linings that protect it from the intense temperatures. Plus, it can control the direction of the spray with impressive accuracy, ensuring it hits the predator and not itself. One amazing example comes from the African bombardier beetle. It can fend off multiple attackers in one go, including ants, frogs, and even birds. Footage shows these beetles standing their ground and unleashing their chemical arsenal to escape danger. It's like watching a tiny warrior in action. But that's not all. The bombardier beetle's defense mechanism has even inspired scientists and engineers. Researchers are studying how it could be used to develop new technologies like better fire extinguishers or more effective drug delivery systems. Who knew a little beetle could lead to such big ideas? So the next time you see a beetle, remember the mighty bombardier beetle. It's a